You now have a pretty good idea of how to start working on a new project. But what's the best way to learn new skills aside from just practice, practice, practice? I think Jacques has some ideas, but again, he went back to work, so we need to bug him again.
Hey, so I actually wanted to just mention the awesomeness that is learning HTML and CSS on the web when you can see it every day. So if you like something in a web page and you want to see how they did it, you can pop open DevTools and actually see how we coded it up. So if you like something on the Udacity website and you want to use that motif or that design, those type of styles, you can see what we did. And that's really great and not something you can do in a lot of other environments. So in terms of learning, it's a great place to start because I mean that's how I started. I was looking at how other people coded up their solutions, how they managed to make something look a certain way, and being able to open it up. And our dev tools are much better now, and they will really allow you to dive into how somebody put something together. So go and check out a website that you find interesting. You'll be amazed that sort of what people have done, and you can learn a tremendous amount from it.